You can become a patron supporter of Ride Sims today, unlocking benefits like profile badges and exclusive access to Ride Sims Plus developer's blog. And for those VIP supporters, early access to new simulations, only here at RideSims.com.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the third episode of Ride Sims here on Allen TPC. And yesterday, I will be playing California Screamin at Disneyland California's Adventure Park. And yeah, you're probably wondering what that intro was just there. I didn't make it. Ride Sims actually made that intro. So now, every time you go on to Ride Sims, you will get that. I'm not sure if it's just for California Screamin or it's for every other simulator, because I've only played California Screamin since that's came out. But yeah, California Screamin came out a day or two ago. I'm not sure when it was. It may come out today, I'm not sure. So yeah, I'm so excited to play this game. And yeah, I have got one new thing that will be coming up in a minute. But yeah, I've just changed the lighting there. I've changed it back because it says light on. It is really, really weird and confusing. But yeah, let's get into the first new thing here on Anti-PCs. Screamin at Disneyland California Adventure Park. Yeah, so a bit more facts about California Screamin. You can't actually get the chance to ride it anymore, as it is now turned into the Incredicoaster. I was lucky to get the chance to do the Incredicoaster, but unfortunately didn't get the chance to do California Screamin. And yeah, I know people out there that did do California Screamin and they loved it, but I personally think that Incredicoaster looks better, and in my opinion I just loved Incredicoaster. But there was a couple of disappointments about the Incredicoaster. So the first disappointment I have was the loop, and I usually love inversions. Like when I go on Smiler or Orton Towers, I just love it with all the inversions, but that was not good at all. It was really, really, really jolty. But apart from that, the ride was stunning. And my favourite bit was the launch. That was so, so powerful. And you got flung over that airtime there. I mean, it wasn't really airtime. I mean, you went straight up and it was just amazing as you're going up there. But yeah, in construction of it, basically it used to be Paradise Pier. And yeah, they, in construction of it, they started to think about the ideas for Pixar Pier. And there is a place, when I went, that you could actually see all Pixar Pier photos and all that. And yeah, that was amazing. And one day I'll probably show you all the photos I got from it, because that was when they all planned it. They put it in there. So they planned it all and they put it in there. But yeah, they had Jessie's Carousel there when I went. I didn't get a chance to do that. That was the new ride for 2019. Did not get the chance to do that, unfortunately. They had the Inside Out ride and they had Midway Mania Toy Stories. Toy Story ride. I'm not sure if that's correct, for that ride is correct. But yeah, I did get a chance to ride that one. That was really, really good. And obviously, there's loads of other rides in the California Adventure Park, such as Cars Land, and there's like a Cars Ride Radiator Springs there. And they had Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout. And obviously, they had like this traditional Little Mermaid there. And they had like Grizzly Peaks ride. There's also one of them in Hong Kong as well. But yeah, I will be playing that one soon. But yeah, so unfortunately, I was, like I said at the start, I wasn't actually playing Space Mountain Mission 2 that GenTPC requested, because this literally just came out. And I saw it and I was like, do you know what? I'm going to play and edit it and get it uploaded for you guys. So I'm probably the first person to actually upload this video, because not many people actually do Ride Sims anymore. But yeah, I just keep track of it. I love Ride Sims. It's just one of my favourite games. I will be starting Planet Coaster, but I just need to wait for a PC or something, like a better high-tech PC, because obviously this laptop, you've probably seen, is quite laggy when it comes to gaming and stuff. So yeah, I mean, I do have Planet Coaster, but it is really laggy, so there's no point filming it. I actually get really annoyed at it and stuff like I do. But yeah, it's like, and yeah, I just got my new camera as well. That's what I'm actually filming with right now. So I just got my new camera. And yeah, I'm not sure what camera I got, but it was a 4K camera. And yeah, it's really, really good quality. So it's Panasonic 4K HC VX870 camera. And yeah, I recommend getting it. It is a really, really good camera. I've only had it for a couple of days. But yeah, I will be filming Legoland vlogs, Chessington vlogs, Thorpe Park, obviously Orton Towers. And there will be a lot of things happening in there. I'm not going to say it yet. The theme park hosting, will announce that on near his end of year video. So make sure to check out all his videos. I'm actually in a couple of them. But yeah, make sure to check them out. Also, make sure to shout out JNTPC, HugoTPC, and CanonTPC, because they all upload as well. Hugo's uploading at the moment, and Jaden is as well. So make sure to check them out. JNTPC is doing Planet Coast at the moment. So if you like Planet Coast, make sure to check them out. And HugoTPC is doing more vlog at the moment. But I'm doing like a mix between the two. But yeah, and check out TomTPC, but he's not uploading yet. But yeah, like, I do really like this game, and just to play one of the rides I've actually done is really, really good, because all the rides I've done so far, except from the Walt Disney World monorail, that's only two rides actually, but yeah, the Walt Disney World monorail, I did that, but Taron I've never done before, and I really want to do it. But I can't get the chance to get out there in Germany yet, because I've never been to Germany before, so I've never got to experience all them theme parks. But one day I'll get out there, do a vlog for you guys, get uploaded. But at the moment it's obviously winter. So Merry Christmas. If you've obviously Christmas is over now at the time of uploading. So Merry Christmas. I hope you've got all the stuff you want and all that. There will be more videos uploading. I didn't get the chance to film the Chessington one because Theme Park Coasting was filming that. So yeah, make sure to check him out. And I was the other person there as well, so make sure to check him out again. Because the Winter's Tale vlog was actually very, very good. It's called Chessington Winter's Tale 2019. But yeah, we'll be doing White Legoland. That's Legoland's Christmas event 2019. So yeah, we'll be doing that and check how that is, because I've never actually done that one before. I've done Chessington and Winter Wonderland. It was my first time at Winter Wonderland this year, but it was too busy to actually film and stuff there, so I didn't get the chance to film that one either. The Theme Park Coaching did do it in his vlog again. The London trip, he did do it at the end. So if you want to see, the Olympia Looping, make sure to check him out, because he has done Olympia Looping, and I got the chance to ride that as well, and that was really good. But I'm not sure what company California Scream is actually made of. So I'm really not sure. It's very, very confusing. But yeah, like, if you know, just text down in the comments what it is, because I really, really don't know. It's really confusing, which, like, what it's made by. It's also got the double station and the launcher. I really don't know. It has got a lift on it as well, like, very, very small. It has, I'm not sure if it's motor wheels or it is the lift hill, but they've got one on the second time you go up quite high. They've got it down there, just before you go down and round to the inversion. Yes, there is only one inversion on this amazing ride there. But, like, apart from that inversion, it was actually a really, really good ride. And I usually say the inversion is the best part of the ride and all that. No, I love launches, if you didn't know. Like, Rita Orton Towers, it's not my favourite ride there, don't get me wrong. And I would want it to go one day to bring something like Tower. And I know people are saying all this, but I totally agree with them. But Stealth at Thorpe Park, I love it. It's just one of the best rides out there. And yeah, so we are coming up to the end of this video now. I hope you've enjoyed it, because obviously I've talked a bit more in this video. And we have added in the new thing. But yeah, just also text down below if you want me to carry on doing the intro as well. Yeah, because like that intro, or I may make my own one for Ride Sims when I get more and more Sims. I think this will be the last Ride Sims thing before I do my Deep Sea Adventure construction at Legoland Windsor, and then I'll upload the vlog, and then I'll probably upload a Chessington vlog, and then I'll go back to Ride Sims, and also I'll do Space Mountain Mission 2 at Disneyland Park, at Disneyland Hollywood Studios. Oh no, that's at Disneyland Park, I meant. Yeah, it is at the Disneyland Park. That's the Space Mountain there. It's an actual hyperspace mountain. And I still haven't done that yet, but we'll be getting a chance to do that soon, very soon. So make sure to stay tuned for that. But yeah, we're just quickly changing through the cameras now to see where they are. This is the last time I've actually dispatched a car on here. So yeah, my score came to 8,000 or something. I'm not sure what it was now, but it was something to 8,000, like 600 or something. And yeah, there it goes, the last launch on California Screamin. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this video, because I'm definitely enjoying this series. And if you have, again, make sure to comment down below which ride you want me to do next after Space Mountain Mission 2. But yeah, it's the end of this video. Hope you've all enjoyed it. And yeah, goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video on NTPC.